Welcome back, everyone. It is me, CucumberKSG, back again with more Modern Warfare 3. And we're gonna continue the last mission, I believe.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
But they left it for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
Alright, let's do this.
This armor will protect us.
They'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into the system? Working on it, my Arabic's a little rusty.
Let's do this.
This is it. Everyone doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap.
Hell yeah, bro. Juggernauts. Some fucking good music for this, dude. This siren kind of sounds like when you're in the military base in GTA 5.
Thank you.
right, we got this. Ooh. I have to, dude. I love the spaz flow. Oh shit, look at this. I'm just gonna roll up like 4 times. Oh shit.
Bruh.
Oh, they grenade heat seeked right towards me, bro. I knew that would happen. Damn it, Yuri, you gotta cover me. Fucking jump. Thank you. Yuri. Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Of course. Fucking missed everything.
Well, guys, that is that for the Modern Warfare 3 campaign. If you enjoyed, leave a like. Subscribe, hit the notification bell. I will see you all in the next video. See ya.